Miami's Molly McDonough. Here comes Purvis across the timeline on the run, down the lane. She'll hang with a left hand and score. Coast to coast for Leah Purvis ties the game at 4. Purvis will run against Gray off the glass and in. The freshman scores her 4th point.
Just a great take by Leah Purvis.
Year at Miami, little underneath pass there. Leah Purvis puts it up in the basket, her 6th point.
Do they really need to kind of, find someone who can step up, get a few buckets for
Leah Purvis trying to be that person.
Such is Leah.
Yep. As Purvis blows by Gray, gets to the rack and scores. 14 in the game for Leah Purvis.